Jonathan Smith, it may be home, but it's a rough ride. Welcome to the Voice of College Football as we power through the Power 5 and our record predictions for 2021, and we arrive in Corvallis, Oregon. Don't forget about the Beavers. Oregon State coming off on one of those shortened seasons in the Pac-12 at 1-3. What do we see for 2021? Jonathan Smith doing a fine job, but of course, the recruiting, not the best in trying to drag players to Oregon State. So the non-conference slate for Oregon State starts like this. At Purdue in a Big Ten Pac-12 matchup, maybe they'll be even closer partners down the road, business partners there. Hawaii and Idaho, so don't mark that up as two consecutive wins necessarily for the Beavers. Hawaii's been rough on Pac-12 teams in recent times with a win over Arizona and also Washington State. So two games in Corvallis after the trip out to Indiana to take on Purdue. We like the Beavers to win two of those three, the loss at Purdue. All right, they open up Pac-12 play at USC. They also have Washington State back-to-back weeks. Before a bye week, Utah comes to Corvallis. Maybe they could pull off an upset there. Possibly. They've got back-to-back winnable games at Cal and Colorado on the road. Then they've got Stanford and Arizona State at home, followed by Oregon on the road. So the two misses for Oregon State, meaning the two teams that they miss in the Pac-12 South Division, UCLA, decent team, and Arizona, the worst team by far in the Pac-12 as it stands right now. So unfortunately for Oregon State, they do not pick up the likely win against Arizona, so they don't see the Wildcats. Mark down Oregon State for two wins in the Pac-12. Most likely those games are going to come on the road, we believe, at Washington State and at Colorado. Those are the two weakest teams most likely on the schedule. But at Cal's, a possible upset win for Oregon State. And then at home, of course, those are more likely a winnable upset game. But they got the weaker opponents on the road. They could take care of Stanford. It's a possibility. The Cardinal appear to be down it or at least at a crossroads after a 4-8 finish 2 years ago and 4-2 last season under David Shaw. So Oregon State, we've got pegged at 4-8, 2-7 in the Pac-12. Your thoughts below, and we want your record predictions as well right here at the Voice of College Football as we continue on. After we get done with all the teams, we're going to knock out our conference championship games and playoff predictions as well right here at the Voice of College Football.